Good luck, everyone, in our box break of elements. Let's start the big randomizer here and see who gets what team in the break. Seven times true for the owner name, seven times true for the teams. All right, lucky number seven. Team random, good luck everybody in elements. Big team random. Lucky number seven. So Jacksonville, so by Andrew T. Oh, I'm going to give this in alphabetical order. Good luck. First one out of the break is our Raiders, Josh Jacobs. Raiders. Scott L. pulling down the Josh Jacobs medal. New York. Scott is having a good break so far. Zach Wilson comes out. So the number on this Zach Wilson. $176,199. Jalen Darden, Buccaneers for Gary F. Oh, 9 of 125. Tampa Bay Buccaneers rookie. Redemption. What's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? I don't know what team they go to. I'm pretty sure Jeff Saturday is a Colts center or offensive lineman. Jeff Saturday, I have to look it up, but just a heads up, I could be wrong. Jeff Saturday. Is he the Colts guy? Or is he a Packers guy? He's been with a few teams. Ravens, Colts, Packers. I wonder which kind of card this is. Card number 40. Let me see if I can find out. Maybe on the checklist too. Let's check the checklist. We'll come back to this at the end of the break. Let's see this last hit. It's a Deshaun Watson for the Houston Texans owner, KCA. Hope. Nice going, Casey. So looking over at Jeff Saturday, looking at the Colts. There it is right there. Card number 40. It's a Colts card. Card number 40, that's what we have pulled. So that is going to go to the Colts owner. Congratulations. It is, in fact, card number 40. So that is going to go to Craig F. Congratulations, Craig. Yeah, Brandon. I will, bro. So congratulations in Elements. Steel Signatures Saturday. We had some good ones. We had a rookie Neon Signs auto. Had some metal cards.